If you used one note a lot in the verse, you might not want to use it in the pre, and that, or the other way around. Mm. So it doesn't become too repetitive or boring, or to keep it interesting, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, you have a really busy verse, maybe the pre should be a little less busy, so you don't, you know, get all confused with all.
Yeah, let's say you have like a super rhythmic verse, you know?
Mm. And then I believe it would be, it's going to be hard to find any of the songs that I've been part of. You'll find a really super busy pre-chorus after that, you know? It's all about balance to me.
I go on too many dates, but I can't.